Way back in 2010 in Lausanne, in Cape Town, there was this very challenging and indicting message given by Chris Wright, who said that the main stumbling block today hindering others to know Jesus Christ is not the persecution of the church. But the problem today is that the church has lost its witness. The church has lost the integrity of Christian leaders. And he continued to say that these leaders are seduced to worship the idols of power, success, and greed.